Texas town of El Paso, I fell in love with a Mexican girl. Nighttime would find me in Rose's Cantina, music would play and Felina would whirl. Blacker than night were the eyes of Felina, wicked and evil while casting a spell. My love was deep for this Mexican maiden, I was in love but in vain I could tell. One night a wild young cowboy came in, wild as the West Texas wind. Dashing and daring, a drink he was sharing with wicked Felina, the girl that I love. So in anger I challenged his right for the love of this maiden, down went his hand for the gun that he wore. My challenge was answered in less than a heartbeat, a handsome young stranger lay dead on the floor. Just for a moment I stood there in silence, shocked by the foul evil deed I had done. Many thoughts raced through my mind as I stood there, I had but one chance and that was to run. Out through the back door of Roses I ran, out where the horses were tied. I caught a good one, it looked like it could run, up on its back and away I did ride. Just as fast as I could from the West Texas town of El Paso, back to the badlands of New Mexico. Back in El Paso, my life would be worthless. Everything's gone in life, nothing is left. It's been so long since I've seen the young maid. My love is stronger than my fear of death. I saddled up and away I did go, riding alone in the dark. Nothing's worse than this pain in my heart. And at last here I am on the hill overlooking El Paso. I can see Rose's Cantina below. My love is strong and it pushes me onward. Down off the hill to Felina I go. Off to my right I see five mounted cowboys, off to my left right a dozen or more. Shouting and shooting, I can't let them catch me, I have to make it to Rose's back door. Something is dreadfully wrong, for I feel a deep burning pain in my soul. Stay in the saddle, I'm getting weary, unable to ride. But my love for the leader is strong, and I rise where I've fallen. Though I am weary, I can't stop to rest. I see the white puff of smoke from the rifle, I feel the bullet go deep in my chest. Out of nowhere, Felina has found me, kissing my cheek as she kneels by my side. Cradled by two loving arms that I'll die for, one little kiss and Felina goodbye. In the southern part of Texas, in the town of San Antone, is a fortress all in ruins that the weeds have overgrown.
You may look in vain for crosses and you'll never see a one. But sometimes between the setting and the rising of the sun, you can hear a ghostly bugle as the men go marching by. You can hear them as they answer to that roll call in the sky. Colonel Travis, Davy Crockett, and 180 more, Captain Dickinson, Jim Bowie, present and accounted for. Back in 1836, Houston said to Travis, get some volunteers and go, fortify the Alamo. Well, the men came from Texas and from old Tennessee, and they joined up with Travis just to fight for the right to be free. Indian scouts with squirrel guns, men with muzzle loaders, stood together heel and toe to defend the Alamo. You may ne'er see your loved ones, Travis told them that day. Those who want to can leave now, those who fight to the death, let them stay. In the sand he drew a line with his army saber. Out of 185, not a soldier crossed the line. With his banners a-dancing in the dawn's golden light, Santa Anna came prancing on a horse that was black as the night. Sent an officer to tell Travis to surrender. Travis answered with a shell and a rousing rebel yell. Santa Anna turned scarlet, played to Quelo, he roared, I will show them no quarter, everyone will be put to the sword. 185, holding back 5,000. 5 days, 6 days, 8 days, 10. Travis held and held again. Then he sent for replacements for his wounded and lame. But the troops that were coming never came, never came, never came. Twice he charged, then blew recall on the fatal third time. Santa Anna breached the wall and he killed them one and all. Now the bugles are silent and there's rust on each sword, and the small band of soldiers lie asleep in the arms of the Lord. In the southern part of Texas, near the town of San Antone, like a statue on his pintle rides a cowboy all alone. And he sees the cattle grazing where a century before Santa Anna's guns were blazing and the cannons used to roar. And his eyes turn sort of misty and his heart begins to glow, and he takes his hat off slowly to the men of Alamo, to the 13 days of glory at the siege of Alamo.
Never to come back.
I see people
I could not foresee this thing happening to you.
Well, hello, 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 hello. No, stop, stop, music, stop, stop, music, please, stop. No, no. In 1814, we took a little trip with old Colonel Jackson down to mighty Mississippi.
Stop. We are not singing. Whew, that was almost disastrous. I almost sang a song about fucking Louisiana. Also, hello everybody, welcome back to the stream. I'm the Flutternater, professional white guy, thank you for joining us. We are here with Brothers, A Tale of Two Sons. Now, I don't know anything about this game. It's,
Anything about this game.
No! Why is my stream live? What? Ait. Echo. Yes. Hey, Venom. The echo was real, but now it's not. At least I hope not. This is supposedly a story-based game, and I really know nothing about it other than it's a tale of brothers, because we haven't played enough games recently to focus on a brother dynamic. I mean, we played Life is Strange 2, now we're playing Brothers, then we played A Plague Tale. Okay, maybe we played too many games with a brother dynamic. Okay, Google. Set lights to blue. Yep. At least now your channel points can do something. I gotta figure out other commands to, Alright, so I guess this is where the game begins. We see one brother kneeling at the grave of someone. It's too long to wait for 2 years. What are you waiting 2 years for? Oh, for your driver's license? Oh god, that face. Those eyes are so small.
Hmm.
Oh, I guess that's how Mom died. She drowned. Stupid bitch can't grab onto the side of the boat. Stupid bitch doesn't know how to swim. It's really not that hard to stay above water. I really don't understand how people don't know how to swim. You can deposit your bank account with 500,000 dong. Right, I forget that dong is a currency, and I thought you were talking about penises for a minute. And that you just had 500 million penises stored up for some reason. You know how to swim. Well, I'm glad oh god, the ghost of Mom. No, this game is unbelievable already. Okay, let me, audio, video, okay, apparently we can't do subtitles. This must suck for deaf people. I can't understand what that bitch said at all.
Nayi! Nayi! Da! Ata Nayi! Ata!
Oh. I don't think that's English. That's definitely not English. You know I hate water. I didn't know that you hated water, Venom. Okay, these controls are a little weird. Fuck, I'm trying to... What the fuck? How do I control this? Holy shit, these controls are weird! Dad, we went over the sphere of water, you just forgot. We went over it? I remember seeing an old man always swim every day. How could you forget, Trey? It's when chat turned into the sad boy days. When is chat not sad boy days? Why are we moving so slow? Fuck. I have to... Okay. Fuck. These controls are awful. These controls are actually bad. Maybe I'll just have to play a different game. If the controls are this bad for... What the fuck? Why not just build a bridge?
Yeah.
In 1814, we took a little trip down with Colonel Jackson to the mighty Mississippi, and we took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and then we went down to New Orleans.
What the fuck? What am I supposed to do?
Uh,
you don't like being Christian? Well, that's a shame. Can I not just jump up there? What? How am I supposed to solve this puzzle? There's nothing to interact with. Like, I'm pressing A on everything. I don't know how to control... Oh, I can control the younger brother with the right stick. Okay, that's not very intuitive. I don't know that I like this twin stick. And in 1814, we took a little trip down by Colonel Jackson to the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans and we fucked all these motherfuckers in their fucking jeans. No, let me through. Bruh, these controls are actually super weird and not very intuitive at all. Honestly, I hate it.
Hey.
Hey. The one guy that speaks any amount of English.
Hey.
Every Sunday you had to go to church. I had to go to church every Sunday too. So I understand your pain, Juzzy. I mean, I'm still Christian, but... whatever floats your boat, I guess.
Sabe.
Mafi sadi abaya.
Vida wade.
Lia.
Ada.
Vida wade.
Tai. Haru saiki.
What the fuck is happening? It's like one of those games where they don't speak English to try and get you to be more immersed in the story. But I'm not sure that I feel immersed. I just feel confused. Dad, stay put. We'll be right back.
Now you and I are gonna have some fun.
Honestly, I feel like I have to give each character a voice now because there's no... you don't know what the fuck is going on. I don't know what the fuck is going on either. Apparently, Dad is sick. The mom drowned or something. I have to control both characters with the sticks.
Well, in 1814, we took a little trip down from Jackson, Montana.
He's afraid of water because he watched his mother drown it.
I can't swim. Yes, you can. You have muscles. Just do this. I tried that, but then she died.
I don't know. I just have to give a dub to everything. Well, hold trigger to interact. Yes. Okay, so... what the fuck? You're gonna dip because your hands are cold? Just shove them in your ass. That'll warm them right up. And now these guys are trying to keep us out of the village. Okay, these controls are honestly terrible. I hate them. F-
fuck, man. The fact that I have to micromanage two people at the same time. You can't. You're in public. You're walking home. And I can't even type in chat. Waste of money. I didn't spend money on this. It's on Game Pass. Fuck, my man. Micromanaging both of them at the same... Fuck, I keep losing track of which one is which. Oh, this is so bad. And if I let go of the trigger just slightly, they all fall. Atta! I don't understand why we're even going around the town like this. And who this guy is trying to keep us from doing shit. That is a big fucking dog. And he's scared of tiny dogs. Is this Fable 4? Bro, I don't know. I don't know. It's called Brothers, A Tale of Two Sons. But, like, the story is not very...
Mibura Mibura!
It's like Fable meets The Sims. And that's the only way I know how to describe this. Their language is nonsensical. They're trying to tell... Are they brothers or sons? They're brothers, but they're sons of their father.
Kitty!
Well, in 1814, we took a little trip down with Colonel Jackson. And, like, I have to control both brothers at once. Oh. The other brother was back turned like, oh, these roses are nice, yeah. Oh yeah, we're looking for this.
Oh sure, let me just lower the bridge. Go on through, boys.
Ah, well thank you, kind sir. Like, I need to dub every scene just for it to make sense. And off our intrepid young heroes go down the hill. Okay, Google. Set lights to beige. Ooh, that feels... Okay, Google. Set lights to 100%. Yeah, that's why. Oh, I can knock on this door, apparently. Like, the controls are not very intuitive. Like, they... Fuck, man! Like, you control the orange brother with the right stick, the blue brother with the left stick. And... I don't know, man. Okay, Google. You almost got me, Skeleton.
My apologies. I don't understand.
Yeah, my Google doesn't understand what you're trying to do, Skeleton. Okay, Google. Set lights to purple. Well, You had to stop playing this game because it gave me an aneurysm. Oh, you tried playing this? Okay. Okay, Google. Set lights to blue.
Oda. I've never seen that flower. I'm just a drunk man. You can tell because I'm drinking out of a sheepskin.
Okay, Google. Set lights to blue. Okay, Google. Set lights to purple. Okay, Google. Set lights to orange. Ah! Oh! It's giving me a blowjob! Okay, Google. Set lights to red. Okay, Google, set lights to cyan. Hey! Like, the puzzles themselves are fine, but the game, I feel like I've just chosen several shitty games in a row. What if I just, like, leave this little brother behind? Just go on about my day. So, you actually tried, it gets worse. You made it to the ogre? Okay, Google. Set lights to hot pink. You like Yzma porn? Like Yzma from The Emperor's New Groove? The 90-year-old bitch Yzma? That Yzma? The Yzma, the porn specifically for a 90-year-old character from an ancient Disney film that was actually really good. That Yzma. Yes. Oh. Well.
Yeah. Da.
You do you. I cannot tell you that it's bad. I can only, question why. Fuck, man! What is this invisible wall? You must be silenced. Bro, I feel like I made a stake. A stake. Yes, I made a stake. Honestly, I dislike the controls for this game. I may just quit playing it because I hate these controls. Put the stake up to the camera. I made a mistake. I don't even remember what I said the mistake. I don't even remember the train of thought I was going for. I made a mistake doing this, and then... Okay, apparently... I don't know, man. What can I do? We're an 18th. I can pet the sheep. The fuck? Okay, whatever. This is a weird puzzle. use the big bro to pick up the sheep. Oh. This game's story makes no sense, like...
Well, in 1814, we sucked a little dick down come Jackson to the mighty Mississippi.
Ah, yes, it just knows to start running. Yes.
Key? When are they?
You're allergic to oysters. Make the orange one stand on the bridge so that Dr. Blue can come over. I don't know that I want to play this game. I'll be honest, I'm finna just put on a casual game. Put on song request, play like Smite or some shit.
Wow! Look at the doggy, look at the doggy, look at the doggy, look at the dog.
Okay, Google, set lights to light blue. Which is basically cyan. That looks white. I can definitely tell that it's blue from here, but on camera it looks white. You're allergic to squid. How? Oh, no wonder you're afraid of... Oh, there's the ogre. Oh, it looks like he's crying. What's wrong, little... Well, what's wrong, ogre man? Why do they always have, like, big noses and ears?
Oh, what are you? Hello, human friends. My name is Boobity Shoobity.
My name is Ted!
Don't tell him your name. Yes, we're here looking for a flower. Do you happen to know what this is? Oh, yes, why, that's the Scoob flower. It's over that way. But follow me, and I'll lead you there.
Casual game, Smite, waiting for a fucking month. They don't even really... Their allergy to squid has nothing to do with your fear of the ocean. Thalassophobia. The fear of the ocean. Why was he crying? Like, are we just never going to address the fact that he was crying?
Yeah.
Whee! Okay.
Ah!
Well, thank you, Ogre. I guess he's sad that this game exists. Like, honestly, this game shouldn't be bad. It's just like... Oh, well, okay, you're coming up here, too. The controls are terrible. The controls are honestly what make this game bad. In 1814, I sucked a little dick down with Colonel Jackson, and I might... See, now I have to hold a left trigger. Oh, fuck. Yeah, that almost killed me. That probably should have killed me. The controls. What game did they not release?
Well, in 1814, we took a little trip down to Colonel Jackson to the mighty Oh, the troll.
This troll is friendly. Did he fall? Hello, troll.
My name is Shooby Dooby.
The ocean's cool. You can just sit out there on a bogue and all you see is water and it's just silent.
When in 1814, I walked along a troll.
You've been remarkably helpful, Troll. That's awfully nice of you. We're just looking for a flower, and you're doing your damnedest to help us. You need eat? Like, Uber Eats, or... Bro, where the fuck am I going? Oh yeah, let's just hang here and wait for troll friend. Smork. One League of Legends Wild Rift, League of Legends Team Fight Tactic, and 3 the League of Legends card game. Oh, you mean Runeterra? I downloaded Runeterra. I don't know if I like it as much as Mythgard. It's an okay game. I mean, it's not bad by any stretch of the imagination, but I don't know. It definitely feels it's new, give it time, it's fun. It's not released on mobile yet. Ah, that's true. I think Mythgard is just a better card game overall. It's a lot more complex. Okay.
Wow!
In 1814, we sucked a little dick down on Mount Gold of Wada Scuba Dabba Dong.
Been a month since you pre-register it. Well, I'm sure that you will be one of the first to know when it's available.
Hey,
Nai! Shut the fuck up. But I always get confused as to which one's the right and the left, even though the colors don't change. Like, I'm trying to control the one on the left side of the screen with the left stick, and that just doesn't work that way. So now I need to keep them on, like, opposite sides. Oh, shit. Did this troll just suicide us? Wild Rift comes to console, right? Wild Rift is the console variant of League. Wait, Wild Rift? They're making a console version of League of Legends? That can't be right. What do you mean, fuck yes? What did you scream fuck yes for? I knew that wasn't right. Like, Smite dominates the console MOBA market. It's really the only MOBA on console. There used to be a 2D version, but that... Or there used to be a 2D MOBA, but that went bankrupt pretty quick. League is coming, so League will take over. League is coming to console. But how are they gonna make League actually fun on console? Like, the whole reason Smite is successful on console is because it's, you know, it's third person behind the back. League works on PC because it's that top-down view. I hate the top-down view. That's a side story, but the only way I could think League could possibly make that work is if they actually make it real-time, or if you press A, your character does the ability at that time. Oh, I don't know. Smite isn't even successful. You just played it a bit. Smite is successful. I mean, it's been successful for the last 7 years. It's not nearly as popular as League, but it's still successful. It's usually how the game is played. If you press a button and use the ability, I don't know what you mean. Well, no. What I tried playing League of Legends, and like it didn't feel like I was actually playing it. It felt like I was just pushing buttons and watching my character do things. I don't know how to explain this. The top-down view didn't make me feel part of the action as much as Smite did. What the fuck? Am I supposed to... Oh. Okay. But where am I taking this? You didn't give it time to learn? No. Okay, the tutorial when I played, autos in League are for minions and constant harass. That's the way it kind of is in Smite also. You like the wolf guy, whatever his name is? Fenrir? I don't know, like, the tutorial in League was really bad. I tried playing a lot of different games. You can shoot in a random direction, and it's like a shooter. League is not even close. What? It's not a shooter. They're third-person autos. It just feels like a shooter because you have a different perspective. I just assume I'm supposed to be taking this over here. Like, I really don't know where I'm supposed to go with this. Ah, yes, adjust the camera angle. How long has it been since I've played League? It's been a few years. I think the last time I tried to play it was when I was working in the equipment office at Tech, so 2015. And, like, I only played against bots with, like, 5 other people. Nobody told me any... I didn't know how to build. And I had a friend suggest me a build, so I used that. And then... My average per game was, like, 1 and 11, but I was usually, like, 0 and 10. And everyone would tell me that I was feeding, but, like, I didn't know what that meant. So I would just say, no, I'm not. I don't know what that is. And then, like, I picked characters that were in the free rotation because I didn't want to spend money on it because I was just trying it out. Everyone would tell me to go bot lane, and I didn't know what that meant. So I just went to the lane that had the most bots in it at the time. Which, you know, is kind of funny in hindsight, but... Where the fuck is this supposed to go? Sometimes games that are free has toxic community. Yeah, people flame newcomers, it's so stupid, but those people are everywhere. No, but like, I didn't even know what to do. Like, I kept attacking minions, but like I could never get the last hit because auto attack was on, and I didn't even know that was a thing, and nobody fucking told me about it. So like, I could never get gold. At least in Smite, you actually get gold for assist on minions, which I like. Where the fuck is this supposed to go? I don't... Okay, let me just look around, see if I can figure out what the fuck this puzzle is, because I really don't... There's no auto attack on. It's just not you clicking at the right... What do you mean there's no auto attack? Someone explicitly had to tell me to go to a menu and turn auto attack on, because when I said to attack a minion with Lucian or whatever his name is, he just kept attacking until I gave him a different command. You gotta take it back to the stairs. Oh, wait a minute. If I roll it down the stairs... Okay. Fucking... My god. This game is awful. This game is terrible. I hate it. See a bunch of magic. Whenever you see League of Legends, it's just a bunch of magic and explosions. Yeah... Put the pole in the gears. No, I think I'm gonna drop it, roll it down the stairs, and destroy whatever gear. Well, that was really anticlimactic. Oh, we can do that. Okay. Skeleton using a Malachi emote, like, I don't know where that's from. You remember there's a game on Google Play has like 500,000 downloads, but it's malware in disguise? Bro. The, get rid of malware is usually malware.
Da, atta.
Like, I kind of like that it doesn't tell you what to do for the puzzles and you just kind of have to figure it out, but if the controls were any less horrible... Like, I have no idea where this game takes place. I don't know anything about this game. Like, our father's sick, and that's the general plot, and we're trying to find something to cure him. I think that's really the only plot line that we have. I guess I just have to keep them there. Okay, Google, set lights to orange. Oh, God. Ugh. Ugh, it's so ugly. Such an ugly color. Are those trolls? Yes. Yes, they are. Fish! Little fish, big fat fish, let's go see what the fish are up to. Come on, everybody, let's go look at the fish. Come play with the fish. Bathe in the water, yes, bathe in the water. Now let's go fuck a fish. I I think he enjoyed that water splashing just a little too much. And like, the older brother is so much faster than the younger brother. Okay, Google. Set lights to party.
That song's only available for Google Play Music subscribers. But try this Google Play Music Party Light Station.
Did we just go to a 50s dive bar? What the fuck? Okay, Google, stop. What the fuck was that? Shit! Run! Run, bitch, run, 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 little bitch. Yeah, run, 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 little bitch. Run, sit there, yeah, sit, little bitch. Oh, yeah, bitch, sit there, you little shit. These puzzles, though, these are actually good puzzles. Okay, Google, set lights to crimson. That's more of a pink. That's really more of a hot pink. Fuck, you guys are hurting my eyes! Whataburger sunglasses on. Oh yeah, it's been a while since I've worn them, isn't it? Ah yes, my Whataburger sunglasses. Okay, Google, set lights to blue. This is really not... This doesn't... This... No, you stupid older brother. Go... No! There. TBH, cat look like a slug and they sit. Malachi is screaming. Well, I can imagine he's playing fucking Mario Maker or some shit. Or at least I said hello and then he never actually said anything to me, so I left. Just started streaming my own shit. Yeah, but how are we gonna get down? Like, did we think about this, boys? Did we think about this when we embarked on this journey?
Duh!
Okay, well. Excuse me? This game is just, honestly, like, the amount of button pushing. Uh-oh. I'm trying not to die. But, like, controlling these people is hard. If I let go right now.
Whee! I just wanted to see what would happen.
Okay, Google. Set lights to scarlet. Oh, there we go. That's the good shit. Oof. Run, little boy, run, little boy, run, run, little boy, run, little boy, run, run, little boy, run, little boy, run. Everything's collapsing and destroying all around you. Run, little boy, run, little boy, run, run, little boy, run, little boy. Hi, troll. You must be the wife of that really ugly one. I can tell because you've got earrings and good blue eyes and fuckable ears. Oh, I thought his club was a sombrero for a second, and like it was a Mexican troll. You look like the glorious badass with those sunglasses and blue lights. I don't know, maybe I'll just make it part of my persona if you're nice enough. I mean, Dr. Disrespect's whole sona is, sunglasses and douchebaggery, right? He just drops the key if I don't keep it picked up, are you fucking kidding me? That's why he cheated on his wife, Raid Shadow Legends. Okay, she's just not gonna help us. Just gonna grab her tits and walk away. Fucking dipshit. Oh, apparently I got hit. Shit, these lights are just... Okay, Google, set lights to beige.
Hey!
She is the ugliest fucking thing I have ever seen. All right, I gotta do all the hard work, yep. So I guess this is, that guy's wife. Okay, bitch. Are you gonna help us too, or no? This fucking troll bitch. I do not like this. I do not like this troll bitch. I do not like this troll bitch, fam. Like, we've done everything for her ass. And what has she done for us? Release the chain? Lol. Yo, meow. It's the friendly troll from before. Oh, we just got some nice troll upskirt action. Those kids have probably seen things they didn't need to see. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, we just killed a fucking troll. That seems acceptable. Hello, Hendronicus. I always want to make some popcorn because I feel like this is a really shitty movie, but like, I have to use my hands the whole time, which I guess is one good thing I can give this game credit for. It's that we're always using...
Bishomaru! Bishoya!
Popcorn cooking stream. Please tell me this game is almost over. I actually really do not want to play this game anymore. Oh, there's Dad.
I feel sick, Doctor. Where are my boys?
No, no, you must... Well... If you didn't drink so much... Oh, well, God, I didn't even know we had beans in this village. Listen, your boys are gone. They're looking for you.
They're out there! No.
Yes. Now lay down now. They'll be back shortly.
then stop playing. No, I have to suffer for you. I'm honestly surprised that we haven't gotten any achievements for this game so far. Oh fuck, that's a lot of wolves. You could get banned for doing that. Doing what? Already had the sexy part, now we just need popcorn. It just yelled me to death. Okay. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Oh, that's it. Yep. Okay, don't even give me time to react. Oh yeah, that'll scare him. Oh. Okay. Fuck. What else do I have? Let me just see what else I have, because I really don't want to play this. Nothing weird going on here, no. What? Then stop playing. No, I have to suffer for you. Oh, is that what that looked like? Oh. Oh. Well, now I get it. Now I get it. Okay, I was tapping my thigh. That's what I was doing. Ooh, okay. Alright, what else can we play? Your thigh right. Your thigh right. His meat, yes. Speaking of beating my meat, I finished putting my script in script form. Alright, I downloaded LEGO Star Wars specifically for Venom, but I also got MudRunner, I got Batman the Telltale series, Ori doesn't come out, I got Untitled Goose Game, I could finish Wander Song, because we haven't finished that yet. Smoke and Sacrifice, I know nothing about. I can also just fucking play Smite, because it's a new season, you know, it's a chill stream, or I could play some Mythgard, you know, play some COD games, play some Runeterra, maybe. Mud Runner. Oblivion. Ah, yes, more entries in the Chronicles of Bastard McShit. Should honestly probably just create a new character at that rate. Remake Drooling on Longshaft. Alright, let's see what MudRunner is about. Bastard McShit in ESO. Nah, they make Argonians too pretty in ESO. Tutorial will show. What the fuck? That was Legacy MudRunner camera controls. Like, we don't even get a menu, we just get thrown into the tutorial. Engage all-wheel drive and differential lock. This is awful! You can switch between trucks that you've unlocked. Wait, where'd the music go? Enter advanced mode. Truck is rear drive only and doesn't have differential lock. Release the parking brake. What the fuck? You can go ahead and change the game. Oh shit. You need to stay on the route. I'm trying! Truck is equipped with a winch that you can attach to nearby trees. Let's use quick winch mode to pull ourselves over the hill. Controls are so bad. Truck can also be rescued. To access the garage, you must first unlock access to it by delivering 4 garage points. Someone has already delivered 3. Because your truck is 1 point, we can now unlock it. Thanks! Truck gets fully repaired, gets refitted to deliver logs to the lumber mill, so let's install an add-on that carries logs. Now let's drive to the log station. I really don't want to play this game anymore. These controls are worse. Short logs. How long are the long logs, bruh? I don't know. But I hate this. Ah, yes, this is my favorite. My favorite way to play a game with this camera angle. I can barely see what's happening. Hit B. No, that puts the parking brake on. Fucking dipshit. Traction. No. Do they have first person? Not available. I don't know. Oh, there's the music. This would only be 2 out of 8 load points total required to fill up the lumber mill in a real game. Thank you. I'm not doing this. This game sucks. It played hardcore metal music to try and make us feel better about it, but nothing can make me feel better about that. Okay. And I will suck on your titties, 'cause I'm not gay at all.
Catchy Pazwares, if you have coin. Say, we could try Smoke and Sacrifice. Let's see if there's anything new on Creators Club crap. Boop doop 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 boop doop boop doop boop doop 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 doop. Men's Basketball Project. I think that's the only new one right now. And it's free. Let's see. Ryan is feeling nervous about starting 7th grade. Will his friend Hannah help him, and yet wants to join the high school basketball team? How will it work out for them? Is this a visual novel? This looks awful. Multiple game modes, including story mode. Story-driven, classic-styled basketball game. You're gonna get some sausage. I want some sausage. I'm fucking hungry, actually. Soul Master. This looks intense. Actually, I'll give you guys a choice. Would you guys rather watch me play Smite or Runeterra? Recently added sea salt and fishing sim. What is sea salt? You know what? Fuck it. We'll install that. Fishing sim world pro tour. Alright, what is sea salt? Is that weird? An action strategy hybrid in which you are an old god summoning unfathomable horrors to blight the human lands. So it's a fucking strategy game. God damn it. Jesse wants some Runeterra. Or just give me daddy. Oh, you want this sausage? Oh. Oh. Okay. I see what you want. I see what you want.
I see what you want. Okay, let's do this. Let's just get this over with.
Joe says Smite. Who the fuck is Joe? Mama. Shit. I walked right into that one. So we have one vote for Runeterra, one vote for Smite. Now you feel
Patron joke? God. Yeah, I did turn that a little dark. Whoops. Joe Mama. Yeah, we figured that out, Venom. Yeah, we know. We know, Venom. We know. Venom, let me get cuddles because Dad is mean.
I'm not mean. Also, Smite or Runeterra? Smite being a MOBA and Runeterra being a card game that I have little to no experience in. Yeah, we're deciding our next game. It's either going to be Smite or Runeterra.
Hey kids, I'm Joe the Joker.
And we got one vote for Runeterra, one vote for Smite. What's Rune? It is a card game by the League of Legends people. Somewhat new. None of the above. Well, gotta play something. So I guess we'll just play some Smite. Maybe now I can actually make some popcorn. Oh, look at those areolas. Yeah, look at those areolas. I said A to log in. Thank you. Alright, now to update the stream game. Update the stream game. Updating stream game. The enchanted chest. No, I will not roll now. Yay, Peach. Peach. I'm not playing Smash Bros. What the fuck? Alright, let's get in the joust queue. Warm up with some joust. Got 30 seconds on that queue. That's enough time for me to pop in a bag of popcorn. Zeus? I'm not playing Zeus. I'm probably just gonna play Cerberus. You know, my little doggy buddy. Because I'm good with Cerby. But I'll actually fill, which means I'll play whatever bad because I'm high. Oh, Lord. Oh, yeah, the Macho Man's gonna eat your ass. Hades. Well, Cerberus is Hades' dog, so I'm getting pretty close.
Cerberus! Woof, woof. Cerberus! Woof, woof.
Hello, friend!
So a hunter, an assassin, and then there's me. There we go, a mage, hunter, and bruiser guardian. The Deathwing Cerberus? Deathwing? I don't have a Deathwing.
Cerberus!
The fuck are you on about, Skeleton?
I don't know what you're saying.
The orange glowy fire one. Oh, brimstone. But I like Pup Patrol. He's so cute.
Cerberus.
Look at that. Look at you. Look at the man.
Cerberus.
Oh, but I do match the Ares, so sure. That's the Cerberus in the Odyssey. What? Oh, my popcorn's ready. Oh, my popcorn's ready. The Mario Odyssey. Bruh. Let's see, they got two magicals. Actually, no. They'll put some physical protection first. Mana camp, and then we go back to lane, boys. Then we go back to lane. This is a brand new map, actually, so I don't know a lot about. Trying to play, have some fun. Damn, if I hit the stun, she would have been dead. Did he just whiff? I think he just whiffed. Wait, where are they going? Oh, they're getting speed camp. That's a new thing. That's right. There's a lot about this map that I don't know, because it's new for this season.
Sorry.
You know the map layout?
Okay.
No, you don't.
Right back. Lane.
Whoops. Backed before you could really say anything there.
I show them misery. On my way.
Okay.
Let's see. Where's song request? I'll do that after this match.
Oops.
No problem.
I'm the greatest.
Okay. I enjoy watching my...
Out of mana. Bye.
Okay.
So we got a guardian. Wait, why did he choose another guardian? I'm the bruiser. Oh, I guess I'm the bruiser, yep. So, wait a minute. We don't have any physical damage. God damn it. Ares, who fucking chose this? Fucking teammates choosing something where there's no physical damage? That's stupid. Okay. You gotta fill the cat water.
Be right back.
Bye.
Alright, so let's spill some hoots. Start getting movement speed. I'm just playing with like low elo players because nobody's played season 7 or what, but these guys are not. Like, my teammates are doing okay. Oh, Zeus is level 8. Shit. That's actually pretty impressive.
Was it worth it though? Was it?
Sorry.
Sorry.
What a shame. Be careful, middle! On my way!
Woo! Enemy ultimate down!
On my way!
Ascend!
My hunger!
Run!
Yeah!
Oops!
Be right back!
Alright, I'm gonna sit here. Harry the Platypus, I will unveil my cock and ball torturinator. No, why? Why are we looking up cock and ball torture? I'm not gonna be able to hear song request. So you're doing it for yourselves.
Retreat!
You're doing it to yourselves.
Out of mana.
An enemy has been slain.
Time to quit jerking off and push. And we already destroyed the enemy tower.
Destroyed a middle enemy tower.
Be right back. Out of mana.
Retreat!
You weren't actually out of mana.
Okay. Be right back.
Why they added censored voice lines in this game? Because they wanted to maintain their T rating?
The flames will vanquish them all.
Like, if they uncensored it, it'd have to be rated M, and they didn't want to do that. I'm a speedy doggo, I'm a speedy doggo, I'm a speedy doggo. Speedy, speedy, speedy dog. Speedy Gonzalez, but in dog form. Man, we're fucking kicking ass, though. For real. You know what? I'll take it. We got the Phoenix. That's what matters.
Then why did they curse in the first place?
Well, the... the voice line is based off of a person who actually works for Hi-Rez, the studio that made it. Oh, popcorn's cold. Nobody likes cold popcorn. Ugh. And she curses a lot. So, it's based off of her. Anyway, this makes a lot more sense than League of Legends. At least I know that my actions are having an influence on the battlefield.
Okay.
Damn! Fucking good double kill, Flutter! Woo! We kick some ass! We kick some ass! We kick some motherfucking ass!
Silence!
I am power incarnate!
I am Zeus!
Can open up this bag. Butter. Yum.
Yes.
Yes. Nom. Mmm. Okay. That's enough. That's enough of that.
First win of the day.
So yeah.
It's a little bit of my server's gameplay. Passionate social eating stream.
Yeah.
Time for song re- Oh, you're right.
Okay. Open sound settings, then open song requests, auto DJ. Of course, the first thing in line is fucking Boomer Sooner. Output device to the managed sound devices. Logitech speakers, enable TV.